The ball drop, and you can just feel it in the air, the excitement. There's an absolute buzz going on. All eyes will be focused right on top, the big ball on Times Square. All right, so let's give you the stats on this ball. So it's a 77-foot ball. It's a 6-foot ball in diameter. There's there are other symbols around the world. They drop an orange in one place, they light up a fountain somewhere else. But I must tell you, out of all the symbols in the world, New Year's Eve, it is Times Square. That's what people come to see. The ball has been doing 58 consecutive years right here. That went into this giant party. There's an awful lot of people, thousands of volunteers. They put in a lot of time. There's crews, all these professional crews, and they've all got their eye on that flagpole. When it hits midnight, you're going to hear something that you've never heard before. In the meantime, till 2005. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year!